Barn sounding as a Harvard Mark IV. This Canadian-built version of the T6 was completely restored in 1990 to replicate the rare NA-50. Although the two-place cockpit and Pratt & Whitney offered